anyway.
Check the booty on that.
Oh, cool, man. That's my homie right there.
I could drive as well as CJ, man, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
I'm saying that the East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason, now you back. All it is CJ dry here, CJ dry there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
Where we going, homie?
Rolling Heights, Ballers Country.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact? You are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dogs ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat. Stab out of here, CJ! Speed up a little, we sit.
Damn, man, move! Move! Man, what'd I tell y'all?
Hey,
told you
now.
He was a buster.
Let's roll! Move it, CJ! Stand out here, CJ!
What is you doing? CJ!
Carl, don't run out on me again!
That's going in my retirement fund.
Let's roll! Move it, CJ!
What is you doing? CJ! What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can count. Shit, get us out of here! We're sitting ducks!
Ease up, son. Yeah, Grove is back, man. Grove is back.
Yeah, for sure. They were slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you ain't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You get good to that. You're down with the Grove and the ballers know it. So watch yourself for now on, CJ.
Yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
Sweet! Smoke! Shit, where all the homies at? Fuck they at? Damn. Fuck it.
Hey.
Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here.
For sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop our image and get heated.
For busters.
That's my brother. Get a car, we'll meet you out front.
Seville family on our case, nigga. Man, Seville family's gone too far this time.
Open trouble again, sweet.
CJ, I warned you.
Shit's crazy, bro. We gotta bring the family back together.
She got a sister, CJ. You want her now? I warned your ass. I see you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love.
Tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the South Side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
his
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
then. Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
Trey's looking for trouble.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
For a bounce, homie?
What's going on, homie?
Hey, homie.
I love my Puerto. It's my homie, SA.
Yeah, show me some promise.
You like extra garlic on your pizza stack?
Not a chance, puto.
You like?
Thank you.
You're pretty good for a beginner, eh?
That shit was all right! Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
Nah, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Oh!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky, sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Look, baby, go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Okay, I guess we cool for now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson, CJ.
God, right there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe. Who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah.
No hoopties, homes, just lowriders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice. You don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn! Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. Come on, nigga. What you waiting for?
Let it go.
Look. Get in, fool.
When you see me on the set, you know I'm...
Where is this old motherfucker? When the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. Storm. Yeah, right. Come out, you old bastard!
Shut up!
He can't stop me, you buster, Carl! Okay, fool, in you go. I'll keep watch. Tell y'all, he making a killing. You a natural housebreaker, homie. There's plenty more in there, homie. taken for everything you can get.
Get off my ridge, you Viet Cong bastards!
Right now, we're straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard family turf we could use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Ryder, man, you gotta give up them sticks.
What? Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
Man, I ain't talking to you no more, fool. You see, I told you, simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.